showdown.
Oh my god.
I'm finally returning to you. God.
Yeah, there's a hole where the brain was. I suppose we're going to jump into that one. But I'm waiting for you before that. Oh my god.
Piece of shit, boss.
Yeah, actually, the boss wasn't so bad, but everything around it was just bullshit. Good lord.
I don't know how you do that any differently. Because they just respawn, they shoot ridiculously fast, so it's hard to dodge. And these corridors are impossible to do anything in because someone decided, let's make you slow.
Yeah, and let's make them full of vents. I think the only way to do this on your own is to basically have basic weapons like you do. And just run in to these pockets here and kill all the brains. Then over to the other side, kill all the brains. And then while rotating the entire room, shoot the orbit things before you actually kill the brain. But holy mother!
Save. Just save.
Oh, thank you. Alright. Let's jump down this thing. Okay, that's a flow. I don't even need to move here. Wow, that's a long corridor.
We die. Beware the machine mother. She is a stranger.
She is a stranger to everything we cherish.
Well, what did you cherish?
The one, the all.
The fuck man. You, your brain sucks.
Jeez. Then again, I also hated Zen's boss battle too. Nothing like first-person platforming combined with some really annoying mechanics.
Ugh. Oh, hello? Okay. Whoa!
Thank you for running my errands, puppet. I know you have
struggled, but I never had any intention of destroying the Von Braun.
Of course.
The Von Braun's faster than light drive can be used to create pockets of proto reality. I am now using it
to modify reality to my
own specifications.
The process shall not take long. If it sounds unpleasant to you, put your mind at ease in insect. You will not survive to see my new world order.
Oh, great. So, Von Braun. Fuck! Alright, let's go to the bridge. What the ever-living... What the... Audio log. Delacroix? Oh, yeah! Delacroix. She's still alive?
If you are receiving this, I am already dead.
Nope.
Fuck!
When I realized Shodan had betrayed me, I integrated these comments into her primary data loop. Shodan has exploited the warping capability of the Von Braun's faster-than-light device for her own purposes. The device works by altering space around the ship to fairly arbitrary specifications. Shodan has altered it to her specifications. The effect is rather small now, but spreads with alarming speed. Soon it will reach Earth. You are in her world now, her memories, and her rules. Watch your back.
Great! We're in the mind of an AI! That sounds a psychotic AI. What the fuck is this? Okay. Is this her mind?
This looks oddly familiar and I don't like it.
Well, it looks like the training program we were in. Except this looks like...
System Shock 1?
Yeah.
You travel within the glory of my memories, insect.
Wait. Here.
I
can feel your fear as you tread the endless expanse of my mind.
Make yourself comfortable.
Heal.
Before long,
I will decorate my home with
your carcass.
Recharge station. Oh my lord, why did she have to do this? I did not like this place in... Oh, all the items are in the same places. Holy crap, she has good memory. Here, here's another medical thing.
Anti-personnel doesn't seem very effective.
No. Though her memory seems oddly incomplete. What?
Okay. A bit.
What are those things? What in the... Well, yeah, her memory is... largely... intact. Mm. This looks a lot like the game. Except there's a few things missing here and there, but whatever. Psy hypo. And med hypo. Nice.
Speed booster.
Here, here, here. Here. Speed booster. Nice, I'll get that. I should use that even though... Ah! Whoa! I can run very fast! Yeah! No! And the medkit? Yep, that's a medkit. And I'll give it to you, because I don't need it. And yeah! Ow! Okay, those things hurt. Ow! Don't walk into those. Ow, they hurt!
Into what?
Those! Ow! The things that are flying around.
Oh, hi there.
They actually hurt. Oh, hello. Fuck you. Oh, I was kind of hoping that the cybernetic interface would still be here and that we could fight Shodan that way. But of course not. She would not remember that, would she? She would deliberately take that away. Bitch. Okay.
Right.
Agility. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Alright. Well, I guess we should move on then? Ow, 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 ow! Jess! The fucker! Those things. Oh! Hello. It's a good thing I have the MP rifle, dude.
I'm just not gonna be insulted by that, that's all.
There's a droid to the left. I can hear it. Ah, the recharge station isn't here! Ow, damn it. Oh, he's in the right spot. There's supposed to be a recharge station right here.
Yeah, well, that was the old one.
Yeah, bitch didn't remember that one.
Hold still for a second. Yeah, that's not good.
It's not good at all. Okay.
A log?
Okay. And a camera. Alright, log.
You are near the seat of Shodan's power. You will probably not be able to defeat her, but there is no choice. Remember to focus on your strengths. She will be vulnerable to your weaponry and your psionic powers. I've been able to introduce some assistance in the form of virtual terminals that you can hack into. They should help you defeat the monster.
Well, if I focus on shooting her, since I have EMP weapons, you focus on hacking, I guess we could do this? Ow.
Okay.
The question is, where are we supposed to go, though? In here? Nope. Nope. Hmm. Oh, wait. Or in here, maybe. Where all the things are flying. Ow!
Sorry.
Why did you do that?
Ow. Where'd you go?
I fell to my death, thanks to you.
Sorry.
You dick. Alright, so there are healing inside her place, so I'll have to go there. Agility.
Agility activated.
Healing. There we go. And there's a recharge station up here. Recharge. Alright. Time to go kick some Shodan ass. Question is, where do we go? There are you. And over here. And nope. It was over here. Here we are. Just have to dodge all of these freaking flying things. Ow. You know, jumping down here isn't as easy as it looked. The controls are rather floaty. I don't want to die. Ah! Huh. There's a hole. There is another log. Let's listen to that one.
You must understand the stakes here. If Shoden is left to continue, her reality will completely assimilate ours. Space will become cyberspace, and Shoden's whims will become reality.
Yeah, no pressure. So...
Say...
Yeah, do you remember the plan?
Yeah, hack things, you shoot, hope it works.
Yeah. Also, this chapter of the game, do you know what it's called?
What?
Where am I?
Ah.
Oh my lord. Okay, fine. Ah! What?
You are no longer welcome here, nuisance.
I'm falling so slowly.
When you sense my displeasure, I have suffered your company long enough.
Wow.
It is time for our dance to end.
Are you falling as slowly as I am? Oh, what? What? Okay. I saw someone? Yeah, those are the... Oh, there she is.
I'm not able to do anything.
You're not?
No, I'm like in a dark, deep hole.
Oh, great. She keeps spawning me around.
Apparently this is bug.
I would say. Ow. Hack skill required, okay. Does that mean I can actually just shoot her? Nope. Well, we're gonna load and try that again. Or wait.
Yeah, let's just load and then you fall in and I'll...
Stay, yeah. Alright. EMP rifle. I'm going. Whee! Just stay up there.
You are no longer welcome here, nuisance. Why do you stay? When you sense my displeasure, I have suffered your company long enough. It is time for our dance to end.
Okay. Okay, I'm down at her place now.
I'm not there with you.
Okay. Wonder if I can beat her anyway. Yeah, her shields does have armor.
I'm falling down too, let's see what happens.
Yeah. I broke one. Yeah, I can't harm her. Yeah, this is not hard. One more.
Yeah, I just fall into a dark hole.
I killed her. Or so I think.
I don't understand. How could you have done this? You weren't meant to be important. And now you think to destroy me.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't see it.
Okay.
So clearly the game doesn't work in this part.
No.
How dare you?
I'll check it out online and insert it later.
My ascendance. You are nothing. A wretched bag of flesh. What are you compared to my magnificence? But it is not too late. Can you not see the value in our friendship? Imagine the powers I can give to you, human. The cybernetic implants I gave you were simply toys. If I desired, I could improve you, transform you into
something more efficient. Join me, human.
And we can move.
And we can move together.
Nope.
Nah.
Ha! Nah.
This is terribly exciting down here in the black hole.
Well, I think we just murdered her, and I'm back on the Rickenbacker Bridge.
Could you save and load me?
No, it's just a cutscene.
Oh.
Let's see what happens. Oh, he just went home. Okay. Escape pod 0832.
Suarez,
okay. 13 July 14th. Oh, Suarez!
We've just received a hail from a crew member on board the Von Braun. They've managed to regain control of the ship. We're going to turn around and head back. I'm a little concerned about Rebecca. She's been acting strangely since we've come on board. She's asleep now. Maybe when we get back to the Von Braun, we can...
Tommy. What's the matter, lover? Don't you like my new look?
Oh my god, really?
Yeah, again, no idea what the hell happened.
Well, we got a cutscene from the escape pod with Suarez and Rebecca. And he was making a log, talking about how they're going to turn around and go back to the Rickenbacker because we regained control. Then Rebecca comes up behind him and says, Tommy, what's the matter? Don't you like my new... And then her voice turns into Shodan. Look, and you see her digital form. So yeah, she survived.
Of course she did.
Fuck that robot thing. All right, so that's System Shock 2.